Hello, it's Mike again, and Vanora's litter's 1 week older. She had two boys, one girl, and they're doing great, so come on, let's check them out. Vanora and her puppies, as we have dark blue boy. Notice he has the burgundy stripes.
Remember why we do this, so we can remember which mom is which puppy.
The double string to identify the litter and the puppy in that litter. Their string is burgundy, identifies the litter, and pink flake to dark blue identify the puppy.
Is it dark blue?
String. We know this is Vanora's litter. This is Vanora, aren't you? Huh? You're Vanora. Yes, you are. Get your other puppies. Hold on. These guys were born on November 16th, 2019. Vanora had two boys and one girl. We have a light blue boy, dark blue boy, and we have pink girl. So these are Vanora's puppies, born on November 16th. Vanora loves her toys, just like Robin. Loves playing with her toys.
Yeah.
if you want to see another video, click here. And if you'd like to see more from this litter, click over here. All right. Thank you very much. Have a great day. Don't forget to subscribe.